Well, it's the bitch.
We are back live, Raw in Boston, and here comes one half of the WWE World Tag Team Champions, The Big Show.
The following is an Elimination Chamber qualifying match scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 507 pounds and 7 feet tall. He is one half of the World Tag Team Champion, The Big Show.
And once again, this will be a qualifying matchup. Winner goes on to the Elimination Chamber at New Year's Revolution, and a shot at John Cena's WWE Championship.
Are you kidding me? To see a match like this, we don't normally get to see The Big Show one-on-one against the Heartbreak Kid. Oh, baby, this is gonna be good.
But this Sunday, once again, Raw invades SmackDown as Kane and The Big Show take on the World Heavyweight Champion Batista and Rey Mysterio this Sunday, Armageddon, live on pay-per-view.
And maybe Big Show and Kane can get a little retribution, guys, for what happened at Survivor Series.
You're right. That was embarrassing.
And making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels, no stranger to the Elimination Chamber.
Certainly, Shawn Michaels no stranger to the Elimination Chamber, but Shawn Michaels is a stranger to The Big Show. This is the first time, guys, if you can believe it, in WWE history, that the Heartbreak Kid and The Big Show have gone one-on-one.
7'1" tall, over 500 pounds, Shawn Michaels has his work cut out for him tonight.
Well, you're right, Coach. They've never faced each other. They've been partners before. Most recently at Survivor Series when Shawn Michaels captained the Raw team. The Big Show a part of that team.
And speaking of Survivor Series, guys, you talk about the past history of Shawn Michaels in the Elimination Chamber. Shawn Michaels won the world title at Survivor Series, the very first one, 2002, the very first Elimination Chamber match.
That would make Shawn Michaels an odds-on favorite to win that championship if he can get by The Big Show and get back into the Elimination Chamber.
That's a big-time if, Joey.
It's a 500-pound, 7-foot-tall if, Coach.
And I'll tell you, can you believe the unbelievable? I mean, the terrific matches. Whoa, we're going to see here tonight these Elimination Chamber qualifying matches.
Well, what I'm interested to see right here is what is going to be the game plan for Shawn Michaels. What do you do?
Get away. Run away, mostly.
Yeah.
Shawn Michaels has got to use his speed and quickness. He's got to be elusive and abusive. He's got to stick and move tonight against The Big Show.
I don't think, Shawn, that you want to trade punches with The Big Show.
Right by the throat. Shawn Michaels continues to try to chop away, but Big Show, so big, so strong. Shawn Michaels pulls down the top rope.
That's what HBK has to do to win this match. He has to be faster. He has to be elusive. He has to outsmart The Big Show.
Did you say outsmart The Big Show?
Up and over with the
big
guy. Look at this. This is not outsmarting The Big Show.
Face first into the ring apron. Don't Shawn Michaels. What power. And you fans, you have to really be here live and see The Big Show in person to truly comprehend how huge he is.
I mean, the man is immense. The biggest athlete in the world. And if Shawn Michaels continues to get caught by The Big Show, this match is not going to last very long.
And the longer this matchup goes, the better it is for Shawn Michaels, is why The Big Show wants to put Shawn Michaels away early.
That headbutt from The Big Show, I mean, it's like hitting the head with a bowling ball.
God, that's gotta hurt. What power behind those chops. Just the fact that he's using an overhand chop, which means it's coming from some 9 feet in the air. And now 500 pounds right across Shawn Michaels.
You can almost get several broken ribs just from that.
You're right, you gotta see this guy in person to appreciate him. His hands that he's chopping Shawn's chest with. Oh, look out, that big boot.
Boot to the face.
Hands are about the size of a catcher's mitt. Oh, look at this now. Is this gonna be a big elbow? Oh, thank goodness.
was going to be a big elbow, but it was a big miss because Big Show got a little too cocky.
Well, he would have squashed HBK if he had landed on him.
You're watching WWE Monday Night Raw live from Boston. All of these matches tonight, qualifying matches. The winners go on to the Elimination Chamber at New Year's Revolution with the WWE Championship on the line. And now the Big Show with a big bear hug on Shawn Michaels.
And what a huge way to start the New Year's with New Year's Revolution. But what a big opportunity for six superstars at New Year's Revolution.
Michaels hammering away now on the Big Show, trying to free himself of that bear hug, rings the bell of the Big Show.
And you know, actually, Coach, it's a big opportunity for five superstars, because one of them, John Cena, is already the champion.
Oh, what a knee lift by Shawn Michaels, staggers the Big Show. Big Show still on his feet, though. Reversal now. Shawn Michaels into the ropes. Gets caught again. Just being manhandled by the Big Show.
I'll tell you something. Whoa.
To the face of the Big Show.
We're seeing so many patented moves there. It worked. Well, it sort of worked.
Well, and you said something dead on, Joey, is the fact that the Big Show's still on his feet. That's why the Big Show has dominated this match. He has not been off his feet yet.
Clothesline by Shawn Michaels after the kip-up.
And Shawn goes, what will it take? What does it take?
It's got to be disheartening to the Heartbreak Kid.
Oh,
no, not again.
He was going for a third clothesline. Big Show off the rope to snatch his Shawn Michaels.
You talk about a 180. It looked like Shawn Michaels was going down with the choke slam. Let's take a look at it one more time, Kate.
I can't believe this. Shawn Michaels, you're right, out of nowhere, pulls the Big Show face first or head first right into the mat with a DDT.
What an awesome counter by the Showstopper. And now HBK is setting the turnbuckles. He's up top.
Oh.
Drops the elbow. Will that be enough? Shawn Michaels feeling pretty good. He's going to tune up the band.
This will be the biggest band you've ever seen.
I don't know if Shawn Michaels can kick this high. Oh!
Right between the eyes, right in the forehead of the Big Show.
And the Big Show's still standing.
Shawn Michaels can't believe it.
Well, he's down,
down
to one knee.
Knee.
He'll do it again.
No, he won't. No, he won't. Choke slam by the Big Show.
And the Big Show needs to roll over, cover Shawn.
It's the game, it's Triple H.
What is this?
What is the game doing?
Well, he's not here for Shawn Michaels, apparently. The Big Show has been running down Triple H week after week here on Raw, punking him out.
Yeah, but now I think Triple H is having second thoughts now that he sees
I think I just got it.
What?
Shawn
Michaels just got it.
No, no, no. He's a cerebral assassin, Triple H is. I mean,
he just interfered on the part of the Big Show.
And it seems because of that, if I got everything right.
Here's your winner by disqualification, the Heartbreak Kid.
There you go.
Shawn Michaels.
The Big Show was disqualified because of Triple H. Brilliant. Brilliant.
Yeah, well, that brilliant move may certainly come back to haunt the game from the looks of the face of the Big Show.
The Big Show is disqualified. The game takes out the Heartbreak Kid. Everybody wins.
Oh, man.
Let's take a look at this once again. There's the second super kick block. The Big Show with the monstrous choke slam on Shawn Michaels. But then here comes the game.
Look,
he knows what he did. He smiled beforehand. He knew exactly what he was doing. A masterstroke by the game.
Absolutely. And now you look at the filled-in faces. Carlito, Kurt Angle, and now Shawn Michaels have qualified for the Elimination Chamber match with two qualifying matches still to come tonight. Look, guys, the Big Show, he ain't happy.
Yeah, Triple H fan qualified for a future butt-kicking from the big man. Oh, look at that. He is incensed.
What an angry shot.